Restoring files with file history. In a previous video, we turned file history on, but now comes time to actually use it. What we're going to do is restore previous versions of files using file history. I'm bringing up Windows File Explorer and going to my Documents folder. And yes, I've got a few files and folders here. The interesting thing is that for this file, sumtext.txt, I want an older version of that file, not the current one. Maybe I changed something, maybe I deleted something, doesn't matter. What we'll do is we'll right-click on it and click on Show More Options. And in Show More Options, you'll see Restore Previous Versions. And sure enough, there it is. It has a previous version from actually a couple of months ago. That's fantastic. Now I can open that, and that shows me the contents of the previous version of the file. I can also then restore it, which would indeed either replace the file in its destination. In other words, I'm replacing the current file with the older copy of the file, or skip it, or we can actually compare the two files. And in fact, they're actually the same file because I didn't make any changes to it in this example. But you get the idea. You get the opportunity to do whatever is appropriate for the situation you're in. So that's if the file exists on your hard drive and you just want to get an older version of that file. However, what if the file's gone? What if the file was deleted and your recycle bin has been deleted or hasn't been, wasn't involved? Well, that's when we start to browse file history. We'll start by clicking on the Start button and typing in Restore. One of the first items that comes up should be Restore Your Files with File History, which is exactly what we want to do. Here it comes to the base of operations for the restore operation. Now, as it turns out, in my not OneDrive folder, I had a file. This file existed on my machine, but it is not there now. It's been deleted. However, since it's here in my file history, I can now restore it. I can preview what's inside of it, and it'll actually display the contents using Microsoft Word. But instead, we're going to click on the Restore to Original Location icon. And the destination already contains a file, a folder named Not OneDrive, which is fine. That's exactly what we have. We're just restoring the one file that was there. We'll click on Yes to merge things. And now if I take a look at my Not OneDrive folder, there it is. The document has been restored. Now, I do want to be very clear about this. File history is not a replacement for a full image backup. Neither is it a replacement for OneDrive cloud storage or off-site backup. However, as we've seen, it can be a very useful tool to help you recover documents that perhaps have changed or been deleted since your last image backup and perhaps that weren't involved in OneDrive. It's another part of an overall backup strategy that can help you ensure you never lose data. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/29116. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.